Hello, my name is Nicole Hartley Bradford, and I am one of the originators of this group, which, believe it or not, began almost a year and a half ago with just a small handful of people who had encountered each other in the study group that Clinton Callahan was holding space for to read his book, Radiant Joy, Brilliant Love. Some of us had also joined Mia Glick's study group reading Clinton's other book, Directing the Power of Conscious Feelings, where we were taking time to stop and practice the maps of how to consciously feel and how to complete incomplete emotions and more. We were making up experiments as we read and practicing with each other to get the benefit of the maps, to get the transformation that they make possible. And we wanted more. We wanted a place where we could, anytime, any of us could say, "Can someone hold space for me?" And someone would say yes, and they would arrange a time to meet over Zoom and go. And that group started on WhatsApp, and then it shifted to Telegram. And today, when I'm recording this video, there are 114 people now in that group from all over the world, including Clinton himself, and including people who are brand new to possibility management. And three of us, Naomi, Christina, Plushenz, and I, have been discovering the codex that this group as a game world kind of has had, and clarifying it so that it can be an even more possibility-rich game world where we're starting to get clarity about what it actually is. And this has been enormously empowered by Anne Elizabeth's experiment creating the EHP dojo, which you'll be hearing more about soon. And you'll be hearing more about these evolutions when we share with you the codex and the other doorways that it paints for possible next steps for you. Thank you for being part of this evolving transformational game world with us. Bye for now.